I don't know how to find the arcade pictures. Wow, it's old Overwatch. Look, it's so old. There's not even Anna. This is like old. And they kept it Cassidy. His defense matrix. Look at that.
Remind me of someone. You're so serious, though.
All that armor.
Now that's teamwork.
Ten seconds.
A moment to enjoy some peace and quiet. Probably just a moment.
Free roll with you.
I'm here.
It is time to act.
One healer, two healer. Okay, cool. I'm the only tank. It's weird having it on E button. I hope Anubis is. Speed boost. A res? Single res? That first doing.
Personne n'échappe à mon regard.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that combo. Holy shit. What a combo.
This one's on the house.
I almost feel something.
Justice will be done.
Helden sterben nicht.
She's rezzing one. How come my girl never rezzes?
Be careful.
Cooter cats?
Heroes never bow.
Oh, okay, nice. I need more heals, holy shit. Nice! These sound effects are nice. Are they in the original game only, or are they in the later? I like the kill sound effect a lot. That chum sound effects, you know?
Steady. Sniper, keep your eyes on.
Do my fat ass on the payload right now. You know what I'm saying? Tomfoolery.
This is not over.
Oh, let's break it. Damn!
Just made me realize how little Reinhardt's changed. Poor Cooter Cat. After she solo rezzed me. Also, Ryan has an Omega shield now. Or an old,
No.
What am I doing, bro? You can't hammer down! Wait, well, I get to keep my hammer down if I die before it went down. I don't think you could do that now. What the fu- I just took so much damage! Oh yeah. DPS cleaned it up. No! Wait. Mercy Rose wasn't that bad. Everyone's crying. Oh, fuck, am I hammering? What am I doing? What am I doing, bro? I'm not doing a good job at all. If it wasn't for my team, I'd be fucking gone. Oh, I only get to choose two. You? You? Try again. Old scatter? Old scatter is good. Bro, this is so fun. I'm surprised actually how fun this is. We'll see what other people pick. Let's get her as AIDS. Yeah, sure. Oh, I like it. Everything is kind of AIDS, actually. I'm tank again.
Together, we are strong.
Hey, Beth, check this out.
Like, you only have one chance. Wait. What? Could you always reset the ball? Why am I missing? Oh. Bulls.
Round one. Capture the objective.
I'm here. Bulls are banana. Jumping in.
Good energy though.
I'm not done.
It's handy.
Barriers on you.
Heroes
never die. Member. How am I always the tank? No. I gotta swap, I think.
Get in there.
Огонь по готовности!
Even if I have zero energy, I'm making plays. Oh, I like this song so much!
Vishka sonic technology.
The Cortec was his life's work. Owned and patented by Vishka. But it's mine now.
Goes this way and then they go the other way. Oh, fuck me. I keep trying to right click for fucking shield. Booster, the brrr, you know? Stupid. I am actually on a different level of dumb. I forgot I don't have the same kit as my normal. I forgot it's a whole different ass kit.
Not on my level.
No way. This cunt. I don't even care. I'm gonna say it. She's a cunt for that one. We have Mercy. We have Mercy Rez. Rez Mercy. This is huge Rez opportunity. All right. She only got one. It was a huge bit, bro. It was knock it down. It's too late. Fucking gone. I'm gone! Complete.
Score. 1-1.
Shut the fuck up.
Just a
shut the fuck up. Is this a...
I will
strike our enemies.
Who should I play? Winston, maybe? I just feel like Winston's gonna get murked by the Mei.
I grow tired.
Am I not in voice chat?
Five, four,
three, two, one. This is our moment! Let us seize it!
No healers. Oh, fuck. Alright. No help.
This is gonna make you feel better.
Stop me if you can.
Goodbye. I'm dead. I'm in a bad position. I'm in a bad position. I'm in a bad position. Bruh? Wait, we only have one healer now. Who was our other healer? Minty! Suck my balls! You can't just switch to Pharaoh like that. Bruh. What kind of fucking dork jerk are you? They had zero? Pre-roll Q feels good, man. Wow, nice. Huge reflect into your face, dumb bitch. So you get go back to playing Mercy. Tank POV. I tried to use E, bro. Well, new E. I keep trying to use E! Kill the bitch. Kill the Murky! Wait, I'm actually way better than my ex. I have 8,000 dips.
Person.
those bad men. Woo! You for being amazing. And you. Wait. Preemptive mercy res. Not good. Freak you. Continue. It's so weird to switch back though, because it's like hard to tell. Don't buy skins. You are an addict for buying skins. You have a skin addiction. You are addicted to skin buying. Don't buy the skins. Oh, I'm tank. Cool. You're in? Which one are you? How do I pick my skin in game? Everybody has plain skins?
I'll be busy soon enough.
Come on, at least give us season 3. The other team? The watching cheater. I don't know how to play this guy. He's the one guy I don't know how to play. I actually don't know if this is a good idea, but whatever.
Round 1. Capture the objective.
It's time to spin my web.
You jump. They have a full healer. We have one healer, one tank. Not fair.
A challenge. But anything worthwhile usually is.
Woo! That was kind of cool. I almost went over. This better. This is new? Or is that the way it was before?
Thank you.
Tell me that ain't insecure. I should swap.
It's never too late to try again. I'm feeling angry.
I already got my ult twice. I kind of feel like a god. Try harder. Yes, ma'am. How do you know?
I will strike our enemies where they do not expect.
The bomb is that. Sus? Always have. They're gonna have a Widowmaker.
You should be at weapons, it's overloaded.
Can't wait to try and reload on D.Va. No, they don't. They have a Symmetra. That's right. Hell yeah. There we go. I was gonna think, but no point in thinking right now.
Over there.
Think when we win.
Yeah.
I'm a loyalty. While she's getting in her ults, just fucking annihilate her. Oh my god, I gotta remember how to play the game.
I'm back in the game.
Over there.
Bro, it's not fair. They got two tanks. Our team, one tank. It's just GD. Bro, it's just GD. It's just the way it is. It's just GD. What can I do? What can I do? My Mei is throwing? My Mei is a viewer, you can't say that.
Play of the game.
Fuck your play of the game, suck my balls. Oh, an endorsement. Alright, well now I gotta endorse back. Thanks, friends. And, you know who was throwing? Whoever didn't fucking switch to tank or healer to help out the team. Suck my balls. Where is 2CP? How come they have cool names? Bruh? Oh, all right. I'm Ricky. The other team? Why are they weird? Why do they have weird names, guys?
I'll be watching over you. You should be a freak.
On! Game face on!
What are we in Kanye Radio right now?
I live for a good
fuck
fight.
That lamp.
Reina, don't you think it's time?
Old murky.
You're not getting any younger.
Do we have anybody who combos with me? Ryan. Fight
to my last breath.
Ich bin da.
Oh, you can't do Wait. Can you shift jump with Mercy in this? You can't, huh? Alright, interesting.
Capture objective A. Your support has
arrived.
I'm taking care of it. Ready for action.
Now we're talking. Damage and objective A.
No, I'm not. He's a fucking
damage boost engaged.
Here comes. No way.
Victory. Play of the game.
Thank you for playing game. What the fuck was that? Ooh, these quake shots, bro. Oh, quick shot maniac. See, I won, so I watched the play of the game. That's the difference. When I lose, I don't watch play of the game. Cause fuck your bitch ass. A newbie! A newbie! Bro! Who am I playing? How come I don't have any cool name people on my team?
True self is without form.
Ich bin da.
Ich bin da.
A warrior's greatest weapon is patience.
I need to learn to say "r."
I heard there's a nice reward for bringing you fellas in.
Oh, it's so hard to get on things.
What are you looking at?
I wanna be with you. 1. Attack commencing. Capture objective A.
We must work and breathe as one. Gaze into the iris.
Our team is doing the Anubis strat, where half of the team goes in and the other half gets stuck outside the wall. To mastery. Only to be annihilated.
Easy.
Maybe I should go Lucio after this. I wanna be with you. Yeah. I wanna be with you.
Is not I wanna be with you. Walk in harmony. Come here for you.
Damage increase.
My spirit is
like on.
I'm claiming deception.
Come to me, fanboy. Brith. Oh, fuck. Yeah, right? Kendrick FM right now.
Whoa. No one can hide from my
side. We have ults, but... we gotta, like, find a good spot. Do I have to manually go into the fucking... every time, bro. Oh, they got Reaper. Try Lucio instead. Wait, who's contesting?
Come on, let's bring it together.
Enemy turret here.
Check this out.
Heroes never die. Suppress this target.
Bro, no way. I can't believe this shit. How do I blame? I never blame, bro. No way. Two CP probs. Bro, I'm so dead.
Into the step rider.
I'm at the height of my performance.
Oh, turn it up.
60 seconds remaining.
I can't, play. You gotta, like, wall ride. I feel like you stick better in recent. Over, bro.
Into the beat.
Oh, yeah.
We gotta group up together. Why are we going in separately? Group up, group up, group up. If you leave the game at 1 second, you're even more of a bitch than if you don't leave the game at 1 second. Just saying. See? This is me leaving the game early, but not early enough to affect the game. Suck my balls. Who left the game? You don't get an endorsement. You do and you do. How is this a support? Come on. Don't be pussy bitches. Consider not being bitches, not being lame, and actually going tank and DPS. Pussy ass bitch losers.
I grow tired of waiting.
Also consider. Okay, never mind. I was gonna say, also consider sucking my balls. Bop bop, bop bop. Bop bop, bop bop. Yeah, it is. It's another Kanye song. Why? Holy fuck, I got stuck. Saved it. Alright. I should save that. It's weird because I'm used to playing D.Va in the all the D.Va or new D.Va way. Where it's like right click is the thing. See, like right now?
All systems check out. Now to show them.
like I'd die so much quicker and hold Overwatch. Holy scattershot.
Heroes never die.
Ah, yes. Insane hammer down.
Witness the flame of my soul. Let the dragon consume you. Unhelpful Rhino I've ever seen in my entire life. Like, garbage. No offense. Like, consider not helping your team at all. Just stand there with the fucking shield up. You're not doing anything. You're not even helping your team. That's not how you play tank, bro. You're supposed to be hyper-aggressive on tank.
Fully operational.
Not really, though.
I'm pushing the payload with my team.
Bro, I was playing with his monitor off. I don't know what to tell you.
I am grateful.
Ready to roll.
Heroes never die.
Forge the dragon forward.
Ladies and gentlemen, back and fight out your engines.
Take your crew. Dragon comes on you.
Touch your visor.
Like, they should be dominating us with how well the rest of their team is doing. Is he a bot? Gym hat, are you a bot? Or a child? There's only two ways you could be. Child to the point of being young? Young, young. Old as fuck? To the point where your brain is disintegrating. Or an actual fucking bot. He low-key playing a track, Brad? True.
No one can hide. never die.
I'm fucking done. He's gotta be a bot. He just walks to the fucking point and puts his shield up. Look at this. All he does, bro. Bro, all he does is walk up to the point and put his shield up. Like, he's like fucking actually. He has to be an actual bot. There's no other way. Oh, I'm dead. Oh my god. I forgot his turret. Oh. Ryan deserves pain for how shit he is. Actual pain.
Play of the game.
He had to have just installed the game. Like, there's no way that anybody could be that level of shit. Like, actually stand still on the point. His whole team did all of the work. That was like the most, your team does the fucking whole job. Bro is playing like literally in a different world, bro. If you hop on at 1 minute, you don't deserve my love. I don't know, you did good. I didn't lose to that, I lost to the rest of his team. Bro, I went behind his back and just shot him. I just went behind him and started shooting him and he died. Like, think about that. He didn't turn around. I just went behind him. Stop putting Chad. He's not a Chad.
Let's bring it together. Check this
out. I don't know how to play this character very well.
I will not be judged by you.
Don't you have to, I'm not sure if you're supposed to hold longer. How do you maintain wall ride? Because I feel like I drop so fast. Is it later that it gets changed, or is it easier later? I don't get it. It's so hard to wall ride. Absorbs all the damage while enemies die. He didn't do any damage. He's the most useless ass Ryan I've ever seen in my life. I didn't even think that was possible to be that useless in the ring. I'm stupid. I forgot to push shift. Hold on. Oh, okay, never mind. I tried to save him, bro. Look at the difference between this run and that run. Are they just not shooting the shield? Hello? Bro, we can't get past the choke. What do we do? Maybe I need to go,
No one can.
I need to die. Let me try this.
Enemy turret destroyed.
True self is without form.
I could use a hand.
60 seconds remaining.
Personne n'échappe à mon regard.
Let's drop the beat!
It's bad.
Rez? Oh my god, I didn't see the rez. Oh, I'm garbage. What do I do? I don't want to watch her play the game. Fuck you. Suck my balls. I think they're playing with the controller. The Widow was? If you play with controller on the PC version of a game, you deserve to get your account banned. I said it. Playing with a controller on the PC version of a game, get your account banned permanently. I think you have crossplay on? How do I turn off crossplay? Oh, what the fuck am I? Hello?
Let's show them what we come on. Let's bring it together.
How do I turn off crossplay? I gotta go.
Now is not the time for a sad face.
No, if you're a you're not Chad for using a controller. You're a fucking loser baby for using a controller, and you deserve pain and suffering, and no one loves you. Literally the most unloved person alive, unlucky. Controller's a disadvantage? There's no crossplay button.
I will never surrender.
What happens if you're a tank and you're forced into a DP or a healer role? What do you do? I'm dead. Ow. 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 Ouch. It's on by default? I need a group of-
Join me.
Dragon become-
Oh. Wait, I think I got a disappoint, bro. That was a good ult. No! Our healer switched to fucking Bastion! You cunt!
They are taking the objective. Concentrate our defenses. Barriers on you.
I'm not gonna fucking give you. You're not getting shit from me. Suck my balls. I don't know. I guess I'm helping them. I can't help it. It's in my nature. How many of these are there? What the fuck? My game is lagging. That was a crazy get over. The mercy you swapped to Bastion deserves suffering. Actual pain and suffering. Literal death. Mercy, who swapped to Bastion, uninstall. I don't care if I get banned for saying it. You're garbage. Fuck you.
Heroes never die.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck your mom. Fuck your dad. Fuck everything about you. You suck. Everybody dislikes that. And that being you. You're not even a person anymore. You're objectified. I am objectifying you. You are below a person. You are now a that in my mind. That's what your parents call you? I'm not laughing!
Maintaining connection. Ragnar, you said you would arm
wrestle. Nervous? Me? Never!
I'm not laughing! If I was laughing, I'd go haha. Right now I'm going... Why can't I use my skins? Mercy res me. That's how you play tank. Just so you guys know, in case you guys weren't aware of how to play tank, that's how you play it. Mercy res me, I have ult. That's cool. Stop the payload. There's nothing I can do against that.
We cannot allow this. I play to
win. So I had to swap to this.
Annyeong.
Annyeong.
Thanks.
안녕. 안녕. This doesn't combo well with a D.Va or.
Yes.
Sorry. Oh, okay. This is good.
They're pushing the payload. Stop them!
Right beside you.
Vixen is shattered.
Got you, Okuro.
Old DPS is so strong, bro! Old DPS is insane! What happened? Why did they- did they like negate DPS or some shit? I feel like now I'm just taking so much damage.
Routing power to forward shield!
Old D.Va was trash, bro. Ow.
Dragon consume you!
You deserve death. That's why I hear him. You also deserve death as a Mei player. I deserve life as I was rezzed. I'm sorry, Mercy. There's nothing I can do. This kit is so garbage. What do you even do? I can't swap. I have to ult. I can't not ult the all game. I'm one. Bro, our whole team is kind of. No. This guy healer before? How does this guy have zero kills? Is he playing with his fucking computer turned off? Like, is he playing a different game? At the same time? He's playing Bastion! I got booped into that. That makes me sad. Somebody help me. Why am I playing this game right now? What did I do that for? I forgot you could die to your own. Don't talk to me. I forgot you could die to your own fucking ults. I forgot about that. I forgot how it worked. I forgot that's a thing. I forgot that's a thing. That's crazy. I forgot. Okay, she has no rocket boosts. Like, no, what? No, you know? No E. She has. Her kit is so fucking bad. It's crazy. I can't even play her in this way. I can't. She's so garbage. She has no major damage. And her defense matrix, you can cancel it with shooting. So sometimes you just like E, right? And then you forget that it's up and you shoot one bullet. And then you remember, and you move like a turtle when you shoot, yeah. Dunk, 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 dunk. Old, this is like this has to be the season 2. This is like actual alpha fucking Overwatch. This is more than classic. This is just disgusting.
Five.
Like, it looks like a big muscle coming out.
One.
What do you even do?
Attack commence.
Not a good combo.
Capture objective A.
Let's keep I'm gonna have to play Ryan actually. Wait a second, this is kind of amazing. Wait, me and this Ryan are besties, bro. We just fucking annihilated them. I body blocked him so I could get more energy because I'm fucking cringe. Armor is so strong, it's crazy. I'm dying, I'm dead. No! For that, that was just a good ass ult. Wasted our ultimate for Mercy, to be honest. No offense if that your Mercy is a if my Mercy's a viewer, no offense, that was a waste. A bit of a waste.
Suppress this target.
I have ultimate.
Over
there. I clicked the wrong button.
Oh!
I'm failing my team! This is on me. This is 100% on me. This is on me. That was on me. I need to focus. Focus, bitch!
I'm not done.
I'm mentally broken after what I've done with my ultimates. I meant to click this button.
Is that all you've got? Engage this enemy.
My abilities don't come back when I come back, so I'm just screwed, I think. No, this is not good.
I am still in the fight.
Shouldn't have ulted that.
I am not a second.
I'm operating it up. Let's keep it moving.
My ultimate is ready. Go. I'll be watching over you.
My Winston is really good.
Perseverance is the key.
Timing. I think we win. I'm looking. It's possible. Nope. We don't.
This fight is not
60
over.
Seconds. Many.
Fuck.
Play of the game.
I won. I'll watch you play the game. One more. And then I'm done. Last until the death. I'm deciding. I know him and him, I think, are my two favorites on the team. The Mercy did pretty good, but I liked those two players the best. It's weird only seeing like three heal options. Because like, this isn't really a healer. This is like a DPS pretending to be a healer. Anubis. Mercy is like the fucking actual... She's like the actual best healer. Maybe Lucio. But I don't know, I think Mercy kind of has like the best... overall, like almost most important pick. She's busted in alpha or like base. There are some things that are kind of different about her kit that I think came later, like the super jump. I don't think you can do it. I'm trying and it's not working. I think maybe I can do this. You can't like really, really do it though.
Attackers incoming. Defend objective A. Sniper attack. You should be at peak performance. I've got
you. Enemy spotted.
Shit.
Got an enemy here!
That's on me. I got stuck there. They're playing tank, it's so hard to go healer. Let's get you that out. Like a whole different play style. Jeez, at least we got her. At least we got her Gionesti out of it. They probably do have a ultimate though.
Personally,
shut them all down.
I have
your
best. Oh, yeah, sorry.
Suicide bomb. I think that was worth. They couldn't capitalize off of the deaths.
Ah, the wonders of modern medicine.
Many thanks, sniper. Be careful.
You get your ult so quick before. Look at this ultimate, almost ready already. I just used it. And you die really quickly. Suck my balls. Are they gonna get it back? Go, go, go!
Heroes never die.
Only a single one. There's a lot of things I like, it's very easy to kill people in old Overwatch. It's easy to get your ult. Save it for next. Woo!
Hello.
Yeah, me too. I like 2CP. I think there are some valid things that could change 2CP overall as for attackers. Like bringing up the spawn point a little bit closer would change everything in my opinion. And moving the spawn point a little bit closer for... Point one spawn point a little bit closer, it would be a little bit better too.
60 seconds remaining.
Like, put it right there. It doesn't make it too overwhelmingly important, but it does create a little bit more functionality. Builder category, I think it'd be a little bit better. Because I wouldn't consider Symmetra technically a support, I consider her more like a builder, right? They kind of try to force her into this, like, support role. But she didn't make sense as support. Ever.
No one.
Even now. One more. Un mas. Un mas, and finito. A lot of games today. Papa's Pizzeria, The Sims 4, Call of Duty, Overwatch. This is truly a good. How's the quality of the merch? Amazing. I didn't show you guys this shirt, really. This shirt, Holy fuck. This is the best quality shirt I've ever had. It's so nice. It genuinely feels like the clothes that he buys from, like, the rich stores. Man, that is a nice sound effect. Holy fuck. Oh my god, listen to that. You should. It's really nice quality. It's really, really nice. These are the most comfortable sweatpants I own. Like, actually, the most comfortable clothes. And I don't feel like I'm wearing them. You know what I mean? It doesn't feel like I'm not even glazing. Like, this is, if I didn't feel nice about it, I just probably wouldn't say much about it.
Good work.
Just like, oh yeah, they're great. They're like genuinely nice. I'm not biased. I genuinely like the clothes. I'm surprised. It has a very nice... I'm not surprised because, like, he puts so much work into things you guys don't even realize. He streams, like, 50,000 hours, and then on top of that does, like, photo shoots, does, like, off-stream meetings. Like, he works so fucking hard, he gets no credit. It's actually upsetting spaghetti how little credit he gets. His family puts so much effort into it too. It's not just like him alone, obviously, but
it's done.
It's really, really nice. Good quality. Season one. No, yeah, only season two. The season three merch looks so fucking cool, bro. I'm genuinely really hype about it. There's something I really, really, really want. I'm like waiting forever to get it.
No one can hide from my sight.
They said it'll be a while. A little while. I don't know when, but a little while. Aw, he tried to save me.
Damage amplified. Let me get you back up.
I fucked up. I don't know. It's nice. It's thick. It has like really, really. It's like well thought out. All of it's, you know. It's not like a. There's color changing fabric, and it actually is so cool. It's actually color changing. Just like your hand warmth can change the color. So it looks really neat. He puts a lot of effort into everything he does. I think he's one of the coolest people I ever met. It's nice and thick, and it fits well. These are a good combo. It's not like too tight on me, and it's not too loose. And the small, I'm wearing small, and it fits perfect. Usually I'm like medium. I don't know, but I lost a lot of weight, so maybe not so much. Die, bitch! Die so I can rest you! I see you, buddy, but it'd be better if you died. Hopefully it works. My team! They did it! Yeah!
Play
it away! I feel like a lot of people are very feel like because she shows so much of what he does online that they don't realize like how much he does even offline. Like barely gets time to himself. Almost never takes days off, you know. It's like so rare. And he tries really hard. It's a lot of bullshit. I didn't realize how low he was.
Thank you, kindly. Bad guys. Tink, what's the hold up? Get that thing moving.
I'm on
this update.
The old kids were like so different. One left, I think. We get it? We don't get it. Holy shit. No! It's just GG. No!